his arms first. Come on. Do a few scissors back and forth. We gotta get him warmed up. We're gonna be working him out today. I believe all the moves on the yep, I'm gonna do them all. Kneeling or sitting on the floor. There's a couple lay down ones. We go back and forth first. Presses, bicep curls, presses, wide curls, presses, X over curls, presses, alternating curls, presses, hammer curls, presses, skull crushers. Now, lateral raises, tricep press, lateral raises, diamond press, lateral raises, overhead extension, lateral raises, tricep kickbacks. So, first part is the presses and biceps, second part is the laterals and the triceps. Working out that upper body today. All right, warm it up, come on. Let's kind of move those arms around. Palms straight back, straight up. Over to the side. Other side. Make my watch one back, watch tighter, because it was going all over the place when I was doing that. All right, so I'm out. We got 15 seconds, we only have 10 second moves in between. So grab the 15s to begin with. We got 15s, the 10s, and the 8s out. Presses. And 5, 3, 2, 1. Just keep on pressing up. Now, with the presses, we'll do different types. I just have the words presses on there. But we'll start with regular presses. We'll do the ones that go, well, the palms facing in instead of forward. We'll do the ones with arm presses. Different variations. You can switch it up and do whatever variation you want to do, or do what I'm doing. Bicep curls are after this, so I'll switch out from the 15s to the 10s. And 5 seconds, we start it with these. Bicep curls. Go for it. 30 second moves. Just keep on bicep curling for the full 30 seconds. I'm gonna go and do Arnold presses next. Here we go. Come on, we are halfway there. We have wide curls after this. So they're going to be with them facing outwards this time. Go back to our presses again. After this time I'll do the presses with the palms facing in. Facing in, get them up. Go for it. After this, it's X over curls. So we're gonna make one arm, same as crossover curls. X over, crossover, however you wanna call them. Same things. Over curls, our X's. Because you can't do it at the same time, that'd be like that, you know? One at a time. again. We're gonna go back to the regular palms facing forward presses. Down they go. Palms are gonna face forward for these presses. 2, 1. After this, we have our alternating curls. Down they go. Alternate curls are very similar to lat arcs at this time, instead of they're going to be facing forward, just one at a time. Always going up, right? It's always on its way down. Back to presses again. I'm going to go back to those Arnold presses again after this. Biceps are definitely feeling it for me, at least. Presses. 3, 2, 1. One more thing of curls, this time hammer. One more thing of presses before we switch to the triceps. More hip presses with the palms facing in after this. Then we're going to take it to the mat for those skull crushers. Facing in. Up we go. From these into lateral raises. Now for a little bit different movements on the lateral raises, right? Come on up. Now it's time to switch over. After this, we have tricep press. I'm gonna go down there. I'm gonna use the 15s for the tricep press because it's almost like a chest press, but it's with the triceps. I'm gonna go lighter on triceps, but this particular move, I'll do the 15s. Grabbing them up. friend. Lateral raises this next time. I'm gonna lead with the thumbs. Leading with those thumbs. For this one, we did. We're on to diamond presses. Back down with those 15s again. Top this time. Lead with the thumb, pour the top. Next thing we have is overhead extension. Either grab the 220s or the 115. I mean the 210s or the 115. I'm gonna go for the 210s. Together, up and over. After this one, lateral raises again, one more time. Back just to the regular lateral, whatever variation you want to do. This time, let's hold at the top for a count of two before coming back down again. Down, let's go. All right, after the lateral raises, we're gonna be doing kickbacks and then we're done. One, two. 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 And one, two. Kickbacks. Ready for it? Ready for these? And forward, draw the shoulder down, draw that shoulder down, and pull it across. other side. Draw that shoulder down. Pull it across. Straight back. Straight up.